All right, we meet once again. Thank you for listening. Thank you for being a part of this. Today we're going to talk about our concept, Empower the Planet, which you've heard many times. And we're really serious about this, so we want to take this to another level and help you make sure that you understand how we can all work together as a team. And you're freaking amazing. Like, you really are. I just want to say from the bottom of my heart, as genuine as I possibly can, thank you for this opportunity. I'm truly living the dream. I mean, I really am, you know, like to be able to spend every day, all day optimizing, eating real food, honing in lifestyle factors, working out, and then teaching people how to eat real food, improve their lifestyle factors and work out. It's a dream come true. I've asked for it my entire life. I've looked for something like this my entire life, and that's why it's here. You know, that's what's so powerful about our entire superhuman priming process. But anyway, I just want to say thank you as genuine as I possibly can to be able to connect with you, work with you, communicate this information, nudge you, you know, maybe give you a little missing link that you needed to fill some kind of a gap or help things click or whatever. To be able to sit here and work with you and watch you transform just, you know, right before my eyes is just the most powerful thing in the world. I can't even put it into words. And I wouldn't be here doing this if it wasn't for people like yourself that needed this information or needed that nudge, you know, and I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you. Like, I wouldn't have this business. I wouldn't have this program if it wasn't for you. This program is here because of you, because I want to make things as good as possible for people. And it keeps getting better because of your feedback and all this other stuff. But my point here is, before I go off on another tangent, is I just want to say thank you for being a part of this and being here with us. And I know Desiree feels the same way. You know, we both feel like we're living the dream in this whole thing together, and her being able to help people and support people and continue to improve her knowledge and understanding and skills and things. I think we're building something super powerful, and we could not do it without you. I wish I could look you in the eye right now and just tell you and thank you and hug you and you know, and just express this to you. So today we're going to talk about our concept, Empower the Planet. All right. And, I just want to reiterate, you know, I think for most of you, I told this little story at the beginning of our progression, or maybe in the introduction meetings or something like that, that, you know, it's just so interesting that as children, you know, we start life off, you know, as early as we can remember, just feeling like we can grow up to do or be anything. You know, we dream a lot. You know, I remember I used to daydream all the time, and I'd be out playing with my friends and be all this imagination and pretend, and, you know, like, and the world is just like freaking full of possibilities, right? And the adults tell us, you know, we can grow up and do and be anything, and we believe it. You know, we have all these aspirations, and then something happens, you know, for most of us. I'm not saying all of us, but something happens for most of us. You know, things change. You know, we get sucked into society's views of what we need to do and what we need to do to earn a good paycheck. You know, it's not necessarily what we're passionate about. We convince ourselves we're passionate about it sometimes. And we all have to do what we have to do nowadays, you know, to pay bills and things like that. But my point is, we start out innocent, you know, like freaking excited about things. And then we get sucked into all this different stuff. And I believe we get sucked into a toxic food supply and a toxic environment. And then we become toxic, and then we can't think straight, and we don't have good emotions, you know, because we're missing the nutrients that we need, and we're toxic, and it all feeds on itself, you know, until at some point we're in a life that we're not happy with, and we don't see that there's anything different to do or any way out of it, you know. And, you know, it was interesting, the other day I was talking to one of my best friends from West Point. You know, we've been best friends for over 15 years now, and he was just talking about, after going through my program, he's like, you know, yeah, I feel great, my body's changed and all this other stuff, but I'm different. Like, I act different. I talk to people different. I communicate different. Like, people just see something different about me, and that's exactly what we want people to understand and get from this program. Right? It is just freaking, that's the deal. That's the superhuman aspect of this. Remember, today, we have more technology than ever before, more information and more access to information, more drugs, more ways to diagnose. And yet as a nation, as a species, we're completely lost when it comes to how to be truly healthy, right? But we're not, not anymore. We're different. We're awake. We're in the know. We understand that being healthy is not just about what foods to eat. And by the way, our what foods are different from other real food, what food methodologies. It's also about how to time those foods, and how to test your body and how to be aware of how things affect your body. And it's also about crucial lifestyle factors that are synergistic with our way of eating, such as hydration and sun exposure and improving sleep patterns, setting circadian rhythms, and being in touch with the earth. And then our beloved superhuman priming process, right? All this stuff plays in together, and we understand that now. You can't explain this to someone in a two-minute freaking elevator conversation, right? So now, going forward, we have to understand we are pro-health. We're not anti-disease. We don't focus on the opposite of what we don't want. We don't want to give energy to disease. We want to focus on vibrancy and health. Health should not be seen as the absence of disease. It is the process, the journey of growing stronger and more energetic and more vibrant and happier than we were the day before. And that's the purpose of this entire progression, right? So understand this. No matter how diligent you've been with things or how much progress you saw, you understand and have figured out real food for life. How powerful is that, right? If someone could have come to me 5 years ago, 10 years ago and said, hey, look, I can give you real food for life so you don't ever have to figure that out again. Man, sign me up, right? You now understand how to make yourself feel good again. Again, regardless of how, to what degree you've seen things change, you're on that path. And you now have a chance to dream again. You have to take this information and what you've learned and felt and take your life to another level. This is a crucial matter. It's not just about the health markers. It's about freaking taking your life to another level, right? So I want you to acknowledge and accept this freaking gift for what it is. It is a gift. Never turn your back on this gift. Regardless of the changes you saw or didn't see, it is a freaking gift. Cherish it, appreciate it, and understand that your work, our work, is never done. This is a journey, and we're here to support you throughout the entire process. But we have a new default now, right? When I talk to people and they, you know, quote unquote, fall off, they typically fall off in the real food realm. They just have too many starches or too many sugars or too much Strauss ice cream, right? We want to give others a new default. You can't unlearn what you've learned, and now we want to pass that learning on to others. So our goal has to be to empower others, right? Empower the planet sounds like a lofty goal, but empowering one person at a time, that's how you empower the planet, right? Get little pockets of superhuman troopers going, you know, all over the place. All right, so for them to benefit from a chance at lifelong habitual change, they have to get introduced to the progression. There's no other way, right? Again, you can't have a one-time conversation with someone and then go home and actually implement everything they need to implement, right? They have to go through this progression. And so that's what we're looking for your help for, is to influence and impact others. And you're already doing it with the way that you, you know, are and be and exist and things like that, but we want to take that to another level. All right, so just to review and refresh ourselves on our mission. All right, our mission is to empower as many people as possible with the ultimate goal of getting people to experience true freedom like we just talked about. Freedom that allows them to experience life as they were meant to live with energy, vibrancy, clarity, purpose, and the ability to dream again. Our foundations that we do this with are holistic real food, functional fitness modalities, setting circadian rhythms, being in touch with the earth, grounding, you know, earthing, mindfulness and meditation practices, really, you know, cultivating a morning process for yourself, and then also cultivating a sense of community. So remember, we bring people in by educating them, all right? This is how we empower people, and then we support them through our community and our Facebook page and our events and just being here and being available, being an example, being a resource, those types of things, all right? So remember the little worksheet that we should have done, you know, at one of our second to last meetings or close to last meetings, right, where we listed out all our superhumans, pre-superhuman symptoms. If you haven't done this already, I'm just going to go through this. You can pause this, and it's a really good exercise to do on your own, right? So pre-superhuman symptoms, we want a bullet point list of all the things that were bugging you before you started this progression. And that may or may not be identical to what you have at the beginning of your guide, because after we've gone through this progression, you should notice some things that have changed and now been aware of some symptoms and things that were bugging you before starting this progression. All right. And then we have a compilation of changes that you've experienced since going through this progression. So here we're looking for a bullet point list of anything and everything that you can attribute to going through this progression. Definitely symptomatic changes, subtle changes, you know, some of the more kind of mental and emotional type things, but also you can list out changes that other people have noticed in you. All right, so I had a private client yesterday that just had a list of about five different things that other people said that they noticed in her, but she didn't notice herself. So a compilation of all the different changes you've experienced. And then we also want to see a list of the things that you feel like you still need work on and improvement on. We call it seeds of opportunity, because understand that, you know, we don't have problems anymore. We just have areas that we want to work on and areas that we want to improve. So obviously, you know, you haven't improved or changed everything that you want to change in your life and in your body and in your symptoms. So there's things that we need to work on, and we want to know what those things are. So if you need to pause the program and work on that, if you don't already have that sheet put together, then that would be a good idea right now, because then we're going to use that on the next sheet. All right, so our next sheet is a way for you to structure your write-up and to, you know, commemorate your journey throughout this entire progression. You could think of this as a way to write up a personal testimony or something. Now, you can go and write a personal testimony on your own on a blank sheet of paper, but I think it's good to follow this little structure here. It's completely optional, but we've seen a lot of great results with it. So what we can do here is, before beginning the superhuman transformation, and then you can use all those different symptoms that you listed before and the issues you were dealing with, but put it into a narrative. Put a little description here. You know, before beginning the superhuman transformation program, and boom, just kind of write that out. Try to put it into a narrative. Try to put it into a story that people would resonate with and enjoy reading. All right, and then to piece that together, since going through the superhuman transformation, then you can start to list all the beneficial changes that you've experienced and things that people have noticed about you. And again, put this into a narrative that's interesting and entertaining to read. All right, and then I think a good way to close that would be to think about how you plan to stay committed to the program and how you plan to empower others. Right, so I have here to keep myself motivated and engaged and to help us all empower the planet together. I plan to, and you can list out, you know, how you plan to stay involved, what you plan to do for yourself, and what you plan to do to further this movement. All right, so we'd like you to work on this and submit it to us. All right, actually, each one of these sheets we'd like you to submit to us. So before submitting this to us, at the bottom we have kind of like a little permission thing. And I want you to understand, before we ever post anything, we always get your permission. So let's just say that you do this write-up and it's a great narrative and you don't want to post it anywhere. Well, that's perfectly fine, right? You cannot check any boxes off, but we would really like you to consider sharing everything that you possibly can with us so that we can share it with other people, right? We'd list it on our website. We're putting a group compilation together if that's applicable, if you're going through a group program. And this is a way that we can actually share our message with other people, right? So to help us, help us empower the planet together by allowing you to share my number one written testimonial, which is this piece right here, and we can help you hone it and do a little bit better with it. You know, you submit this and we'll probably review it and then go back and forth with you a little bit on wording, maybe. Before and after pictures. I think before and after pictures are so powerful. Even if you didn't see tremendous body composition shifts, most of us can see some vibrancy changes and things. And I think it's really beneficial for people to see that real people go through this program and real people see a lot of great things change. And maybe they don't see the body composition change right off the bat, but that's okay, right? All right. Everyone's journey is going to be a little bit different. And I think it's good for people to see a mix of people that have seen tremendous body composition shifts, minor body composition shifts, and then no body composition shifts. That's perfectly fine. All right. So we'd love for you to share your pictures. All right. Before and after measurements, your symptom comparison graph. Most of us have seen tremendous symptom resolution. All right. And then we are putting a group summary together. If you're part of a group, we'll have a group summary that's going to have statistics and kind of anonymous information. And we're still figuring out how we're putting that together, but we would love to include you in the group summary. You know, so just check off whatever appropriate boxes make sense for you there and make sure that we have your name on this information. Again, you don't have to do anything, but I think, I don't know, part of me feels like, you know, you should feel obligated to want to share this message with other people. If it was important enough for you to get into this program and pay the money for it and dedicate the time to it, then it should be important enough for you to share with other people. And you are the best testimonial that people that you interact with could possibly give, right? Now, another great way that we can empower the planet together is sharing with us a list of people that you would like us to reach out to. So we have here, if you have friends or family members or acquaintances that you know that you'd like to share their name, email, and or phone number, and you'd like us to reach out to them, what we can simply do is send them an email, give them a phone call. More than likely, it'll start with an email. maybe a phone call, but it'll be something super tactful and super professional and super heartfelt, you know. And it could be basically be something like, you know, John thought highly enough of you for us to reach out to you. You know, my name is Paul Ciotarino. Or if Desiree's writing it, we may word that just a little bit different. And we'd like to invite you to our next informational meeting where we learn about boom, 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 and list out some different things. And we'll also probably give them our little introduction YouTube video, you know. Something super simple, you know, nothing that's going to be talking about their personal issues or symptoms or things they've been diagnosed with, just something that's very heartfelt to try to get them into this movement, right? Something very non-salesy. So you can be rest assured that, you know, if you give us this information that we're going to treat them just like we would treat you. If you have any business owners or executives that you know are part of companies that have access to a large group of employees or even a small group of employees, you know, I can tell you most business owners are trying to cut costs and trying to manage costs. And especially if they have a medical plan that they offer, they're trying to manage healthcare costs. And so this kind of program, can you imagine after seeing, you know, the fat loss, the blood pressure changes, the glucose tolerance, you know, the blood markers and things come back, utilization of medical plans go down, you know, so people get less sick less often. They feel less of a need to go to the doctor. They have more productivity. They have, I mean, you know, you name it. Like, this is an employer's dream, is to have their population base improve their health and their productivity and their mental and emotional well-being. All right, so if you know someone that would benefit from that, please give us a name. Same thing. We'll do a very tactful introductory email. Before I got into all this nutrition stuff, I used to do insurance and workplace insurance, so I'm very familiar with the work site culture, and I think I'm very good at communicating with business owners and decision makers. So if you know of anyone, please just think about it. Please give us this information. That would be great. And then at the bottom, you know, if you have any other leaders or people that are connected with or in charge of or help facilitate larger organizations or associations, again, like if you share their information with us, it would be great. It would be so awesome. All right. Now, we have a checkbox survey, and this is a super simple, shouldn't take you less than 10 minutes type thing here. And I'd just like you to take a moment and go through and check the boxes and be very honest with it. All right. So if you have any questions on the check boxes, just let me know. Towards the bottom, you'll see a couple of other blocks, and I'd like you to get your input here. So number one, I came off medications and or noticed a health condition improve. If that was the case with you, again, we're not going to share this information unless you give us permission. And before we even do that, even if you give us permission, we're going to interact with you again. But if you came off a medication or you saw a health condition improve, like, we'd love to know that, to include it in our, you know, like anonymous data or something, right? And then we'd like to know, what else can we do to make the challenge better? Just off the top of your mind, is there anything on your mind that you feel like, you know, you could give to us, you know, that's constructive criticism that could help us make this better? Because we've continued to refine this thing over and over and over. What you're seeing and experiencing now is nothing like what it was a year and a half ago, right? So please get that information to us. That would be awesome. All right. And then finally, as part of your turn-in sheets, third and final page is what kind of support could you use? All right. So we have some ideas of what we think would be beneficial, but there may be some things that, you know, you have some ideas on, or maybe some feedback on these ideas. So number one, I think we're pretty adamant on putting together a membership site. All right, so this membership site would be exclusive access, so it'd be username and password based access. We'll probably end up charging a monthly fee for it. On this membership website, we'll have all kinds of frequently asked questions. We'll have a recipe resource. We'll have downloadable PDF versions of all the documents that we went through during the progression, and probably bonus material as we continue to hone this thing and put things together. As I come up with new things and new documents, I'll put them on the site, and you'll have access to them indefinitely, right? All the challenge videos will be listed there, all right? So if you ever want to go back through a refresher course or something, you'd have access to all that stuff. My recorded seminars would be there as well. So let's just say that you know, I have a seminar somewhere across town, maybe at a Whole Foods or maybe at another CrossFit gym. Maybe we're charging some money for it, maybe we're not, but you couldn't make it. Well, we're going to record each and every one of these, and we already have a bunch of them recorded already, and we'll have them listed on the site. And we'll probably come up with some other stuff. But membership site is something that we're pretty adamant on. We also want to come up with an application. We're very clear on what this is going to look like. This application ideally is going to have a social media aspect to it so that when we're all on the application, we can communicate with each other. We can post things very similar to a Facebook group. I'm going to try to have the Facebook Superhumans United feed pulled into this application so you can see people posting in the group, even if you don't have a Facebook account or don't do Facebook. And then it's going to be an application that will cue you through whatever phase it is that you want to go through. Let's just say that you want to wake up and do low carb cleanse today. Well, you can actually check that off and it will give you all your different cues for all the different things that you'd need to be successful at that. Right. And we're envisioning having an interaction or an interface that's entertaining, you know, that speaks to you like a little female voice for guys or a guy's voice, you know, something like that. All right. So it'll give you cues and reminders for all your different phases and lifestyle factors. It will also have a recipe resource. We may end up having it linked to the membership site. All right. And then also there's going to be a meditation and mindfulness component to it so that there's a timer that you can use to sit and meditate with and things like that. All right. So if that's interesting to you, check it. Put a big OK, big star, maybe give us some notes or some feedback or comments on it. We're super excited about launching what we call the Superhuman Ambassador Program. All right, the Ambassador Program is a maintenance program designed for people that are serious about continuing this for a lifetime and that are serious about spreading the message to other people, right? So this is not a general maintenance program for everyone. This is only for people that are super dedicated to our principles, which I know a lot of you are. All right, so this Ambassador Program is an annual program. It has an annual cost. We're not sure what that cost is going to be. We're thinking somewhere, somewhere around $300 or something. All right, so this annual program comes with quarterly picks and measurements and nutritional assessment questionnaires. So we'll have that scheduled in a calendar where that comes out every 3 months. And you have to get pictures scheduled with Jody every 3 months, and it's included in the price, right? You don't have to pay for the pictures separately. We're going to have monthly meetings. And at these monthly meetings, I'm envisioning this rotating at different ambassadors' homes, right? So, and therefore, we can have like a little bit of a mini potluck and some wine and just kind of relax and unwind. I'm going to cover a topic every month, an important educational topic that's going to take your understanding of all this stuff to another level. And I'm also going to cover goals for the month, right? So we're all on the same page as far as what tweaks we're going to make, all right? It's also going to come with a maintenance guide so that you can journal. And if you want to journal and turn pages in for us to look at, then you can do that for sure. All right. So, and then I also see these meetings as being like mastermind group sessions. So we can sit down and say, all right, what's working, what's not working? What are we hearing from the community? What else do we need? What do we need to schedule? What do we need to do? And I would look to you people as my ambassadors. I would look to you as the leaders in the community and say, you know, like, hey, you know, let's schedule this event and let's all be at this event, or let's most of us be at this event. Let's take it really serious and be a part of it, you know? I'm thinking that you're going to have free access to any challenge meetings anywhere in town, no matter where it's hosted, right? So you can just show up and listen and learn and be a part of it and just go back through the information if you want to. Challenges, be, you know, if you actually want to participate in the challenge or something, that may be different, but I'm not sure about that for sure yet. Free access to most of my four-fee seminars and classes. So typically when I do seminars, I'm charging, you know, $25 a head. Sometimes I have a discount for Superhumans, which would be $15. If you're in the Ambassador Program, those seminars would be free. And then you would have discount access to some of my more in-depth classes, such as fermentation, which I typically charge $65 to $100 plus, you know, for a whole fermentation class that comes with supplies and all this other stuff. So obviously, you know, we have to recoup our money for all the supplies and equipment and stuff, but, you know, you'd get a significant discount on that. So that's what we have there, all right? That's our idea, is to continue to support you moving forward. You always have the community. You always have our events and potlucks and dinners and things like that, and you always have us, you know, to talk to and interact with, and you always have the community and Facebook group and stuff. But I think these are some really good things to start with, all right? Let us know if you have any questions, and please turn in those three sheets, all right? Those three sheets are things... Those three sheets are things that we want you to turn in at your convenience, all right? So, and then the next couple of sheets are things that we want you to actually take home and utilize and use. All right. So the first one is our best practices document. So we get a lot of questions about when, after you get through the progression, you know, what are some things that we can do to stay active and to actually, you know, make sure that we're staying engaged and also spreading this message with other people. And I'll tell you, some of the best things that you can possibly do would be to take that information that we went through before and actually put it into a testimonial that you can share on Facebook and Google and Yelp. So let's just talk about this really briefly, right? So doing a star rating on Facebook and then also leaving a little review would be awesome for your friends and for people that visit our Facebook page, right? We have, if you go through there and look at our ratings and stuff, it's awesome. Like, there's a lot of heartfelt messages. You know, some of them are super brief, you know, so you can condense what you put together earlier and maybe put it into a few phrases or something like that. So Facebook is great for our existing friends, and it's also great for people that are new to my page, my Facebook page, right? Now, the star ratings for Google Plus and Yelp, here's the deal. If you have a Gmail account, then you can leave a rating on our Google Plus page. I have the address there, which is a crazy freaking number. You can also Google Paul C. Tarina and go to my Google page. All right, but here's why this is important. If you search for me or some kind of a holistic nutritionist, or if you do any kind of searching on the web and my information pops up, on the right-hand side, you'll see at the top there, 5.0 stars, 10 Google reviews. All right, those stars that you see on a Google search are associated with the Google Plus account, right? Now, that Google Plus star rating also pops up on Android phones. So if you use the Android phone's maps, which is typically the Google Maps system, and I search for a business in that map system and I pull up a business, the stars that you see on that business are Google rating review stars, all right? Now, contrast that with Yelp. If I search for a business on my iPhone using the iPhone Maps program, that iPhone Maps program gives you star ratings based on Yelp star reviews. So we actually need both of those, because some people are using Android, some people are using Google, some people are using Yelp, some people are using the Yelp app on the phone, even if they have an Android. So we need ratings and reviews in both, and we're doing a really good job of it. I really appreciate everyone that's done that. But if you do a review on Facebook, or if you do a review anywhere, all you have to do is copy and paste it into these other systems. All right, so if you're on Facebook, a Facebook's rating and review, it's great for your friends, it's great for other people visiting our page. If you have a Gmail account, you can copy and paste that same rating and review into the Google Plus page review. And then if you do Yelp, then you can also use that same rating and review and use that in Yelp. If you don't do Yelp, you can get an account and do a rating and review just for the sake of doing it. But, you know, Yelp is kind of, they try to, you know, manipulate, you know, they can tell who are dedicated Yelp users and who aren't, but anyway. All right, so please take time to share your experience on each of these platforms that make sense to you and that you use. If you have any questions about the links, you can go to paulctarina.com/transformations, the tab up top, and then I also have links to each one of these. All right, at a minimum, if you want to impact others aside from just being who you are, leaving a rating and a star review on these different platforms is going to be extremely beneficial. We're getting about a call a week now from Google and Yelp, you know, so that's just extremely powerful. All right, now also checking in while you're visiting us, meeting us, or purchasing products, right? So whenever you come to see us and purchase, say, some kombucha or some whiff or some supplements, or even interact with us and ask some questions and have a little private visitor session or maintenance session or something, if we don't cue you for it, please feel free to check in and say something about your experience, because other people are going to see that, right? Say something specific about the reason that you're there. You can check in on Facebook, Google Plus, and on Yelp. And there's apps for your phone for each one of those, and we can show you how to set that up. All right, so that's super powerful, because other people will see what's happening and get curious about it and things. And I would still use the same hashtags and stuff, you know, even for things that are showing up in your public feed. Which brings me to the next point, which is posting on your personal page using hashtags. We're all really good about posting in our Facebook group, and that's awesome. Like, it's great. It's very community-driven and very support-driven and stuff. But you can also post information just like you're posting in the group on your personal profile, right? So you can post recipes. You can post experiences and changes and things you've gone through and benefits that you're experiencing. And we would just ask you and recommend that you use the same hashtags and maybe even plug our websites or something, you know? So that would be a great way to empower others, right? Do some posting on your personal page. And then finally, I have a little elevator pitch at the very bottom. You know, so a lot of people are saying, how do you explain what we do to other people? Well, we already know now after going through this that the best thing that you can possibly do is get someone to go through the progression themselves, because you can't explain what we do, you know, in 5 minutes. You can't expect someone to go home and make life change in one evening, you know, or stick with it, you know. You'd be doing a disservice to them by trying to give them, here's what you eat and here's what you got to do, and hoping that they're going to go home and do it. They need to go through the 10-week progression, right? So here's our elevator pitch, and you can improve it and give us some feedback on it if you want. All right. What is the superhuman? What is the SHT? It stands for Superhuman Transformation. It's a 10-week challenge that teaches you all about real food and lifestyle factors that are crucial for making you look, feel, and perform like a freaking badass. And it's so much more. It's really hard to explain. You just have to go through it to experience it. Contact this guy. Give him our website. Give him our phone number. You know, tell him where to go. It'd actually be cool for them to see our website and Facebook page and stuff, because we've got it kind of loaded up. So if you have any questions on that whatsoever, or any comments that we can use to make this form of this document better, then just please let us know. It'd be great, right? Finally, we have a thank you letter and closing thoughts. So I really want you to read this and understand that it's heartfelt, and, you know, we care about you. We really do. I don't know. That's all I really need to say about it. Just take a moment to go through it, and understand that your journey is never over. Remember, health is a journey. You will never get to a final destination with it until you pass away, and then who knows what happens, right? All right. But between now and then, you have to understand that you're always going to be improving. You're always going to be going through ups and downs and periods of feeling great and feeling off and strikes and gutters, and, you know, and it's just all part of the process, right? We need contrast. We need contrast. What I mean by we need to experience things that are suboptimal so that we can know what we really want, right? And that's where we're going to learn, right? When I go through a challenge, when I go through something that's extremely difficult, when I have a setback, that's where I'm going to grow. That's where I'm going to learn, because I have to, right? Without those moments, there's no growth, right? So we want those things, right? Have some excitement in uncertainty and not knowing where things are going to go. Because if you know where everything is going to go, certainty is like the freaking kiss of death, you know? Certainty is the past, you know? We're interested in the future and growth and exciting things happen and bringing great things into our life. And that's what this whole thing is about. The great thing is that you've got a wealth of information that you've learned up to this point that you can use for the rest of your life. You've got access to a great team of people. You've got access to me and Super D for as long as you want us, you know? And they've got a community to support, and all these useful tools that we've gone over. So, again, thank you from the bottom of our hearts. And, you know, take this information, you know, this little write-ups and some of these other things very seriously, because, you know, we want to allow you to help us facilitate Empowering the Planet together. Super passionate about everything that we've gone through and experienced with you. So thank you so much for your time. Thank you for watching and listening to this. And we look forward to working with you in the near future.